guys.
Hello.
How do you do, sir?
Well, it's good to see you.
I'm not to see you.
Well, pleased to see you.
Thank you.
How are you?
Nice to see you, sir.
Nice to meet you. Nice to see you.
Thank you, Mr. President, for receiving me. I know you are very busy, and thank you for your precious time. I came today with a message from Korea and from Korean people.
81년도에 가각해서 우리 대통령 가각에서 이곳에 오셨습니다. 평화적인 88년도 평화적인 정부 이해안 지원해 주시겠다 이렇게 약속했습니다. 이제 곧 88년이 되고 그 약속.
I think you would be surprised that 7 out of 10 post offices are not even open for the disabled. And just whatever little mention, well, anything that I can mention in regards to that,
I
to you.
Recognize this, I didn't realize what you just said there about that. I will stick my nose right in.
Yes, sir. And also, if there was one other thing, October is National Employee the Handicapped Month. And I think that's quite an achievement that I think you know Mr. Harold Russell. I think he's met you on several occasions at the President's Committee on Employment and Handicapped. This is the program of Ms. Reagan's college, and I would like to leave with you just for yours and Mrs. Reagan's information. We're just so excited to be here with you. I'm just nervous.
Well,
I'm
pleased and proud of you. I should look into that other matter. I guess maybe somebody had to talk about things like that. I'd be doing some of the other things.
That's true. There's so many issues. I mean, there are just so many things that could be covered. But we've come so far in regards to removing the architectural barriers. It's just a matter of keeping up the momentum and the awareness. And that's what the wheelchair pageant is all about, generating awareness to the concerns of the disabled.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Well, I don't mean again, we didn't get to see each other. It's nice at last.
Correct.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And? Mr. President, thank you for seeing us.
Why?
I want to introduce you to Mrs. America, Pam Hale from Jackson.
It's so nice to meet you.
Her husband, Steve.
How you doing, President?
And I have a gift for Mrs. Reagan from the Junior League of Mississippi, and we're just so... Well, we're just so proud of all the things that she has done, and we wanted to give that gift to her, some good Southern cooking.
Well, I should be delighted to take it up to her. I know she'll be pleased to have it. And you are also now Mrs. Foreman.
Yes, yes.
Well earned, too. Last time we had a Mrs. America come in here, she brought you a homemade pecan pie from Mississippi. And with some postcards to autograph for her neighbors and her family. And when our second Mrs. Mississippi was selected Mrs. America, Donna Russell, who we met 2 years ago, said, "Would you see if you could get my pie container, the Tupperware pie?" She was kidding, of course.
I wouldn't know where to begin.
I think I'm going to beat one up and take it back and say, "Here it is."
Well, thank you for saying it.
Yes, thank you so very much. This was a great honor.
And our thoughts and prayers will go with you in the month of February. You will be
in the Mississippi.
It's in Australia.
Thank you. And ours will be with you always.
Thank you.
So nice meeting you.
President, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mr. President.
Thank you.
Mr. President, this is the Strawberry Queen, Beverly Foreman.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Well, it's nice to meet you.
I don't quite know what to say.
Well, I can say one thing.
What's that?
I think I can understand how you won.
Oh, thank you.
Mrs.
Thank you.
Foreman,
Mr. Foreman.
Sorry,
Mr. Brother Patrick.
This is Chip.
This is Mrs. Ogden, the chairman of the board.
Oh, yes. Hi. Yes.
And this is Pat. This is Patrick Ogden.
There. Well, it's good to see you.
Well, it's good to see you. Thank you. I can't believe I'm here.
And I'm really grateful to the senator for bringing you all in.
Thank you.
Good.
That's
thank
very
you.
Nice of you, President.
Is Chip your brother? Are these your brothers?
Chip is my brother, yeah.
And
this is the son of
Mrs. Ogden.
She's a member of the festival board.
Mr. President, a little bit more, he could have got red hair, couldn't he?
Why don't we get, Mr. President, we got to get a nice group photo here with some on each side of him.
And the boys can stand in front.
Okay. Up here?
Here.
Yes, Senator, why don't we have you on this side? That'll balance it out a little bit. How's that? Mm-hmm. That's great. Perfect. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you very, very much.
I thank you. It's been a great pleasure.
Yeah, it's been nice to meet you. This is my first trip to Washington.
Well, yes. Uh-huh. Well, you started right at the top.
Yeah, I know. Well, we've been telling, you know, different.
Senator Byrd and the President of the
right.
sitting.
That's and people are going, "Oh, sure, you're going to go meet the President." Yeah.
So. Thank you.
Well, thank you again.
Tom, I'm going to tell you about your desk.
Yeah. Okay.
That desk was once an English warship in the days of sail, stuck in the ice in the Arctic and abandoned. A few years later, an American whaling captain found it, brought it out. We refurbished the ship, the Americans did, and sent it back to England. Some years later, this arrived at the White House from Queen Victoria.
Oh, great.
They had to put the ship out of commission, and this was carved out of the planks of that ship.
It's
beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful. It's a great
story. Yeah. All right. All right. Well, thank you again.
Well, my pleasure.
It was very nice meeting you.
Say hello to Nancy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have to say that.
I certainly shall.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye.
President, Congressman Joe Barton.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Joe President. Thank you for letting us come in.
Hello, this is pleased to have you come in.
It's my wife, Danny.
Hello there. CP.
My daughter, Kristen.
So you don't know if
he got bit by a dog here.
Oh.
My son, Brad.
Hi, President.
And my daughter, Allison.
Hello. Why don't we divide up a little bit here and some on the other side and
You want to
be in the middle of us. It makes a prettier picture. Now, man, why don't you come over on the other side?
We're going to do it with the President.
That's great. Everyone's looking right here.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
And a day earlier, I can say happy birthday to
Well, thank you, Mr. President. This T-shirt was designed by one of my constituents, a Christian art designer. He woke up at 3 in the morning and this came to him. He sent it to you and to me. You can use it any way you want.
Well, I think that would probably end up in the presidential library.
His name is Mr. Brad Webb. He was just so excited that we were going to give it to you today.
Well, I think that's great. Please thank him for it.
I will. And he said that God bless you and we're a better nation because you're our president. Well, and I would echo that, as I think my entire family would.
Now, also, since tomorrow, that's his last birthday. Yes. From now on, he has anniversaries. Yes. And it works just fine. I've been 39, 37.
I don't see any numbers to you, Mr. President. Just know that there are a lot of us conservatives that we're behind you. And there are people that knock you and try to drag you down. But you've got a tremendous support among the people. This is my lucky necktie. Help me get elected first in that team.
Well, he's been very, very helpful. I'm most grateful and appreciative to him.
We would like to get a picture with each of the children if you allow us to do that.
Fine, sure.
All right. Kristen, why don't you start off? Now stay with the president. Right. Don't run off, man.
That's great. Thank you.
Okay. All right.
Thank you.
Being in the family of someone in public life isn't always easy. And
we really appreciate your good work. Mm-hmm. And you can count on me.
Thank you.
99%.
Thank you very much. Sensible technology against Russian warheads and rocket systems. How about that?
Clever. Mr. President, Congressman Tom Lewis.
Yes. Hi, Tom. How are you? Oh, I'm especially good to see you. Good to see you.
Dick Geisinger.
Hello there.
Certainly appreciate your time.
Well, listen, I'm pleased to take that. I know a little about you. What you've done, bringing us a fine congressman, bringing your own state a fine governor.
I appreciate you having enough confidence in him to get it from me. We'll do at your leisure.
All right.
And what it is, there's one article there that says everything I wanted to say to you. I want you to know that this is how long ago I wrote to Mrs. Reagan, thinking you were too busy, knowing you were too busy. But these are articles that have happened since then. This one says it all right here. Good thing that's why I'm going to be so confidential, because there's some work that I'm going to give you some numbers.
All right.
Yeah. It could be done like a 30-day notice. You got to call. Everybody goes somewhere. A record of everything. A surprise all of them, because they'll find ways to pay them. Besides, all of them, when it's burned up and lost, you won't have to pay them.
Dick is really an American Horatio Alger story. He's done a tremendous job.
You don't have time to hear my story, but it's, well, I've really had quite a life.
I know it is a story of business success.
In fact, I paid IRS over half a million last year and started with $5 a week of the salary. I've been very fortunate. I appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
You look at those articles. They'll tell you the story I wanted to tell you. I can't tell you why, but there are several things happened in my life, like the loss of a daughter and stuff, that would touch you a little bit if I had time, if you had the time.
All right.
Someday if you have some time, you can call.
All right. See you again.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Congressman Curt, welcome.
Yes, Curt.
Mr. President,
hello.
How are you? Good to see you.
Good
Thanks
to
for
see
having
you.
Us today.
Well, it's a great pleasure.
It's my wife, Mary.
Hi. Hello. Nice to see you.
Kimberly.
Kimberly.
This is Curt. This is Kristen.
Kristen.
This is Andrew down here.
Andrew. Hello there.
And that's Karen.
Karen,
hi.
Hello there.
We appreciate you seeing us today.
Well, it's a pleasure. And I think you want to get in here between us,
okay.
And then we ought to distribute the young people that are around us here and have
one
a family
here.
Photo.
One up front here. Right in front.
I'm in front of everybody.
Can you get in? Chris, Kim, why don't you go right in front of the president? Andrew,
yes.
You get back in here. Get close. Back up by Kurt.
Yeah.
I want to get in front of
No, back up. Come on.
You have to back up a little.
There you are. Right there.
There
we go. That's it. Smile. There. Nope. Now smile, okay? Look up here. Look up here. Look up here now. One more. Thank you, sir.
Thanks very much. We appreciate it. You're doing a great job.
This is quite a handsome family.
Thank you. This is what you're fighting for.
Well, and I know how much it means to all of you to have somebody in your family in public life. I know sometimes it's a little hard, a little difficult, but I appreciate your support, and I appreciate what he has supported me and what he's doing for the state and the country.
Did you want to ask the president a question? Go ahead.
Yes, it's one of those little King Charles
Spaniel.
We call him Rex.
Rex.
He's got a bad habit of barking. Threatened to muzzle him sometimes. Barks at everybody.
That's great. Well, we appreciate all that you're doing and look forward to this agreement that you're going to sign with the Soviets. First significant agreement we've ever had.
I hope you do.
I think
that's it. What's going on? That's the dog we had in Washington. We've got four more dogs.
There you are. Four more dogs. The president still rides horses.
We just came back from Mexico. Had a vacation out there. Rolled, cut firewood.
Firewood? It's a fuel to do that.
Do you have any other questions? No?
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks again. Great. Thanks for seeing
Thank you very much.
Let's go.
Good morning.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks so much.
Sure, Kurt.
Sure.
Oh, pleasure. Yeah. Well, yeah.